Now what I've done is caulked every seam on the whole panel. Thought it might take 3 containers of caulking, but it just took 1. And then when this sets, or actually could probably do it now, we'll pour a mixture of silicone and xylol in here, and it'll be totally encapsulated. Probably. And there's a little bit of a barrier here so that we can put a frame. That's that.